2014 Coachman. Got the unit running right now so you can hear it run. Still has to go through the shop, but you can see that the tires are almost new. Generator slide out, it's got a slide out cover as well. Still needs to be cleaned up, we haven't done that yet. No damage, no accidents. Bumper will be repainted, it does have the roof ladder on it. It's got fantastic storage on the outside. Haven't seen that in any of the other units. Lots of room, spare tire as well. Again, our tires are almost brand new. If they're not brand new, there's room for a television on the outside. Up on this unit, your control panel, lights, power awning, you have your U-dinette, the three seat belts, the damage that I was talking about, I'll show it close up. That's the worst part, so if you wanted to reupholster that, the other side is just fine, it's just the one side. That's about the worst part on this whole motorhome. Everything else is like really, really well looked after and clean. It doesn't smell like smoke or anything like that. Has a television, remote, DVD, TV antenna. It's got max air roof vent, microwave, three burner stove, oven, nice and clean. The only other thing that I saw, it's got a little bit of a wood chip on the bottom there. Again, something that can probably easily be fixed, but it's not perfect. But again, it's 6 years old. For everything else, is absolutely good on this unit and clean, no damage. Hope this helps you a little bit. No damage on the side, on the outside, sorry. No damage on the inside other than the two things that I showed you. Full shower, toilet, foot pedal flush. There you go. Hope this helps you a little bit. Give me a call once you have taken a look at this. Talk to you soon.